In a competitive sport where winners come and go, one rider has stayed on top longer than any other. That rider is the king of freestyle, Eddie Fiola. Eddie has 2 Freestyle Magazine Rider of the Year awards to his credit and 4 King of the Skate Park titles. Eddie, how have you managed to stay on top for so long?
A lot of practice and dedication.
How long have you been riding for exactly?
10 years.
That's a long time to do anything, especially something as nutty as what you do for a living.
It's just something that I like to do. A lot of fun, keeps you in top physical condition.
You like doing most of your practice at the pipeline in Upland, don't you, Eddie?
Yeah, I do. The pipeline's solid, it doesn't move, it's someplace close. It doesn't cost a whole lot of money to ride there. All right, what I'm doing here is a one-hander, one-footer. And what you do is you go up the ramp, or go up the skate park wall, which is a little taller than a regular ramp, which is about 9.5 feet. And you come up and you take off a hand at the same time before you put it back on, you take off your foot. And so it's all in one motion. I use the back brakes when the pedals come up forward so that my feet don't spin. And so the back foot comes off real easy.
Well, you need a lot more hang time for that trick then, don't you?
Yeah, it's a little bit harder, but you have to do it quick and fast, which is the same thing, quick and fast.